Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are going to show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and password. In case if you have lost access to your Gmail account, either someone has hacked your Gmail account or you are facing two-step verification issues, still you can regain access to your Gmail account. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. So first of all, you have to navigate Google app, hold the Google app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize this one. Now you have to navigate Google Chrome browser, hold the Google Chrome browser, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Now you have to go back and then here you will see the last option open by default, tap on it. Here you will see the last option clear defaults, tap on it. Minimize this one. Now you have to open Google Play Store and you have to download and install Firefox Nightly for developers. After installation, open this browser. Tap on continue and then here you have to open google.com. Tap on sign in. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. And then here Google will ask you to enter your password. So you have already forgotten your password, simply tap on forgot password. And then here Google will ask you about two-step verification. So you have lost your phone or you don't have access to your phone number, simply tap on try another way. And then here you will see this kind of error, could not sign you in. Now here you have to keep one thing in your mind, you don't have to tap on try again. If you will tap on try again and you will try again and again, your Google account will be locked. Simply minimize from here. Now you have to navigate the settings option from your phone. Tap on settings. Scroll down. Tap on Google. And then you will land here. Here you will see Google services and here at the top right side you will see three dots, tap on it and here help option will appear, tap on it. And then you will land here. Here in the bottom you will see search help, tap on it. And here you have to type and then here you will see this option will appear, tap on it. And then you will land here. Here you will see bunch of options and here you will find the second option, access and control activity in your account, tap on it. And then you will land here, scroll down. And then here in the bottom you will see to view and control other account information, open your Google account, tap on it. A pop-up notification will appear. From here you have to select Firefox Nightly. It will automatically redirect you to Firefox Nightly. Scroll down. And here you will see keeping your information private, safe and secure. Scroll down. Here at the last you will see privacy option, tap on it. And then you will land here. Scroll down. Here you will see option contents. Here you will find first option introduction, tap on it. Scroll down. And then here you will find privacy policy, you can contact us. Tap on this contact us option. and you will land here, Privacy Help Center. Here you will see option Account Recovery. Tap on it. And then here you will see option Google Account Recovery and Suspected Compromised Accounts. Here you will see first option Recover or Get Back into your Google account. Second option, Suspect that your account has been hacked or compromised. You have to select the first option. A drop-down menu will appear. Here you will see first option, Learn how to recover your Google account or Gmail. Second option, Follow these steps to recover your account. You have to use second option, Follow these steps to recover your account. Tap on it. And then you will land here, Account Recovery. Recover your Google account. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on Next. And then here success option will appear. Further you will see two options, change password, continue. Simply tap on change password. And then you will land here on password change dashboard. Now here you have to set a strong password. First of all you have to decide your new password. And then you have to confirm your new password. And then tap on change password. Here you can see changing password, your password was changed. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your mobile number and recovery email so the hacker cannot recover your account again. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.